Hey guys, my name is Demonite. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Black 2. In the last episode, we were about to do Giant Chasm, but we decided to make this episode. Hey, Xavier. Okay, fine. Okay. Okay then. Oh, please. Fine. Bring it. You two, you're not gonna beat me. I had enough of you grunts. What you do is just an excuse. Rock slide. Wait, why? Okay, whatever. That was a waste. Yeah, I'm steel, hello. Okay then. This is my real challenge? Or is he gonna also explode? Okay, I guess it's a little bit of a challenge. But for real though, explosion on Lucario makes no sense. Alright, be right back. Guys, I'm back and I just restarted, just entered the password, which was Reshiram, because the hints they gave me and everything. So it was easy. Kira. Huh? I was not ready for you, but I know when to knock your ass down. You and your cold Pokemons never learn, do you? I never quit. Night Slash. You never learn, I guess. Night Slash. What's the matter? Having a hard time fighting? Come on, I'm only having the fresh moment in my life. Come on, I expected a challenge from you. I'm in the time of my life. Let's bring out the real Regigigas. Meet the real one. You gonna be that stupid? Yeah, you are. That was fun. You made this way too easy. Really? Now if I have to do something about it. Seriously, your team is easy to be destroyed. Over and over again. And how many times do I destroy it? Plenty of times. I'm gonna just train up Emboar for now because, you know, main Pokemon should be more important. Plus, we need a free Kyurem somehow. There has to be a way. I'm trying to help you. Get out of my way. What? Oh, this portal? Fine, easy. Whatever. You? Wow. You're a traitor. You are psycho. I can't believe you. You used me all this time. Just play your little puppet game. You sick monster. You're going down. Once and for all. You. You remind me of N, you traitor. Not only do you use me, but you're on the wrong team. You're going down. I ain't stupid this time. Embor. Arm thrust. There. Electric. What difference did that make? We are stronger than you. Whoa, no, 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 no. Wait, you just made a sacrifice. Come on, Ember, stay strong. Yes! We need to switch out for now. We're gonna need to stall for a minute. Okay, well, we need a heal. Not gonna save you, buddy. Night slash. You just don't know who I am, do you? Keep it that way. Embor. I don't understand what that did, but whatever. Heat crush. Metang? You're starting to disappoint me. You're no strong trainer. You're weak. Huh? You lived? Step aside. You're weak. Coward. You joined the wrong team, and I told you this many times. I'll have Togekiss handle your little minion. You're defeated. Do you think that's gonna stop me? Get out of my way. Oh. Then I'll do this. It's not supposed to be defeating him. It's meant to be destroying you with Lucario. Knowingly, I knew you were going to full restore, so I spared a turn. So how are you going to want to end this? Me destroying you. Get out of my way next time. You have no honor. Yes. Okay. Huh. What do you mean? I don't understand you. Battle? What battle? You mean you're not the leader? I don't understand anymore. You just got in my way for no reason. Just because you want to know about strength. Then whom is my real opponent? I gotta stay clear at all cost. Kira. Step aside, dude. Step aside. That's what I thought. You. 2 years ago, we met. Yeah, right. You psychopath. You are not gonna make it. Huh? No. 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 Xavier. I'll take you down then. You corrupted Xavier's mind, but you won't corrupt mine. Let the true fight begin. More sphere. So you come back, try to have another round, huh? Were you coward enough to use purloin on me? I mean, Lightbird on me before? You're a coward. for corrupting Xavier. This is for Xavier. Submit, Shadow. Are you sure about that? I'm having a grudge of revenge right now. But like Xavier always says, you're about to feel my rage. You mess with family way too much. Damn, I did not mean to use that. I kept forgetting it. It's a different Pokemon battle. It's faster than me, it's fine. It's not gonna do anything to me, so Aura Sphere. No worries. I actually do worry because my Pokemon's level 56. Unless Caracosta. Dodge and then you surf. Aqua Jet. This is how you win. Xavier may not be strong as me, but he has a good heart. And you corrupted it for long enough. You're weak. I don't care what you guys want. And I'm stopping what he wants. So get out of my way. You made this personal then. You're going to be siding with Lord Geth's. Easy win. Scared to bring out your Selgor? But you didn't think I know? You're the speediest of them all. One's the luck of them all, the other one is the shadow of them all. I know you. Now do me a favor and step aside. Not even you can defeat. Pathetic. Air slash. I have warned you, you're not gonna win. We're nearly healed up, we're fine. Can it, Shadows. Xavier, I will stop him. What? I know. Don't worry. I'll handle him. You just take care of your Pokemon. Lightbird. Please. Go back to Xavier. We searched for you for long enough. Oh God. You sick monster. Time to go. Where is it at? Huh? In our cave? We better get ready. It's getting a little cold in here as well. This ends here, Gethys. Huh? Bring it. Because it's me. What? Wait, what? No, wait. This is supposed to be a Pokemon battle. Wait, no. What is going on? No. Wait, Kyurem, wait, don't do this. Kyurem, wait. Oh, no. Oh, no, don't be the enemy. This cannot be the end. I will still fight. No, I cannot lose now. There's no way. No, I cannot die. I cannot die. And you did come back. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh no. That DNA splicers? Here, run away. That's not good. A triangle? Oh. That's not good. It's down here. Need to look at. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good at all. No, that no, don't. That's not good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Dodge, 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 dodge. Uh-oh. Oh God. Kyurem! I mean Zekrom! No! My Pokemon! No! The Dark Orb. The Dark Stone. No. No! Not again. Not my care, not Zekrom, not my Pokemon. I told N to take it for me because I knew I couldn't. 2 years ago, I asked him to take him in, but now you stole him from me? You monster. You're using his powers way too much. No. What? What is going on? What is this thing? This. What is that? That's not Kyurem. That's Black Kyurem? Oh no. Sorry, I thought we were done with the bottom screen. Oh my God. I have to fight it. Very well. But do know this. I know your tricks. I hope you realize what you did was a mistake. Bring it, Kyurem. You're no different from before. I know your weakness, too. Lucario. I have a secret ingredient, not even you know. Ice punch. Huh? That didn't work? What? How? Close combat. That was a weakness. Ha! Nice. I thought for some reason it would. Oh, it was electric ice. Thanks for the easy battle, dude. Yep. Is that a bet? Get this. Your curum failed you. What makes you think I will? You have anger issues, old man. 54, huh? So you have been training last time we met. But things change this time. You thought I was that stupid? Nice slash. Huh? Error. Harsh. Doesn't affect me a bit. What the? Not a chance, buddy. Really? Do you expect yourself defeat then? What are you gonna do now? You're finished. Caracosta. You may have a Drapion, but I also have this. That sucks. Stay strong. Wow, that sucks. You think I'm scared of some dark type move? Surf. Looks like Drapion's finished. Face it, Gethys, you're finished. Your Pokemon are against you. And you could not defeat me even if you wanted to. But I'll give you this chance. I don't have a grass type anymore to defeat your Sesmatoad. But it's not me I'm giving up so easily to you. Or fear. I'm more powerful than before we last met. You may have an Electros, but I got Aura Sphere still. You're getting weaker. You're no match for me. Lucario is doing the same thing as he did 2 years ago. Only this time, things change a little bit. Regigigas is a real legendary. But this legendary actually listens to me. Doesn't matter. Right, Zen Headbutt. Never underestimate me ever again. Hydreigon, huh? Finally a true battle. Revenge. You're finished, Hydreigon. Damn. This one I have to step back on. Well played. You still do it again? You're sad and pathetic. Not bad. But thank you for the advantage this time. Only this time, things change a little bit. Revenge. You're finished. Get this. Nice job, Reggie. Face it, you lost twice. No, you're not. What? You dare call him father after what he did to you? Oh my gosh. And you're welcome, man. Thank you for taking care of Zekrom for me. Take care of Zekrom for a while. I know. It's still me. Thanks. Good luck, Em. Xavier. Yes. Yes. Thanks. Okay. Pokemon League. Thanks. Yes. So I'm gonna actually skip till the Pokemon League because we already know what it's like for Victory Road. Plus we need a lot of training. So thank you all for watching. Like, share, subscribe. In the next episode, I'll see you all in the Pokemon League. Goodbye.